this is part two of our hopefully two-part junkyard jump. Here we go. All right, looks like we're gonna have a part three, folks.